lettering where we've actually taken the paint off. This used to have a red background. We've taken that off. It's gone back.